Alright, so here's the deal. I do not feel like doing all of this laundry. Let me show you my situation. Y'all see this? It goes on and it's all clean. It's just the reason it's on the floor is because we were looking for something to wear. But it's laundry everywhere. A kid right here. Don't touch that, mommies. There's toys right here. And I'm so over it. I mean, in here, it's not so bad. It's all right in here. But I don't feel like doing this. But guess what? Alright, let's get it done. So it's the next day and I did not get to finish
all of the laundry. I got it all set. My baby. The baby of the baby. That guy. Let's see if you can see him. This dude is the reason the camera's moving. Sorry. Anyways, it's okay. It's another day. And I gotta get rid of this laundry. So it's separated, but not separated all ugly. You see that?
Like, that's my son's. That's mine. That's Mason's. My youngest son's. Those are the towels and stuff. That's my daughter's. And my husband's is right there, too, in the mix. So, I know where everyone's is, but, yeah. I'm just about to get it over with. I don't feel like doing it. Made myself a cup of tea with some cream in it. And the babies are watching Barney right now, which I don't mind. Their guilty pleasure. I don't really feel guilty about that, but. Let's get to work. Oh, y'all, it is an understatement of how bad I did not feel like doing this. I opened my windows just to get a little bit of fake fresh air, I guess. I'm not outside, but here's my little shadow, my little sidekick, drinking my tea. I'm ready to go. So right here, I'm just making my bed. I wanted to look at something to give me some type of inspiration. And I feel like a clean bed, like looking at something that is in order and clean, motivates you to like line up, get everything else in line to be the same in an orderly fashion. So that's what I was doing. I was like, if my bed is clean, then maybe I'll feel like making everything else look clean too. I just wasn't there mentally. but it has to be done. And simple as that. It takes like literally not even a minute. I'm not the best at making my bed, but oh well. Thank you. One cleaning tip I have that saves me a tremendous amount of time is I do not fold clothes. If you have noticed, I just separate everything by person, and then we have dedicated drawers for clothing items, and we move on from there. And I've been doing this for over a year now. After finding out that one of my closest friends doesn't fold clothes, and I thought it was bizarre. I was like, I do not fold clothes. Aren't they wrinkly? And she was like, no, I just stretch them out and yeah, move on with my day. So I stopped folding clothes and I'm a much happier person for it, because folding five people's laundry, I was going crazy folding three people's laundry when it was me, my son, and my husband. But now we have five people in our family, so I stopped folding clothes, y'all. And most of the stuff I wear is fitted anyway, and we're not really wrinkled. I don't think we're wrinkled during the day, and we're just at home anyway, so I'd rather have my sanity and my time than a drawer full of folded clothes, unless I can figure out how to do that and it takes a very, very short amount of time. I don't see myself folding clothes again anytime soon. I've tried several methods. I've done KonMari. I think the little folding shirt things like that they use in the store, I feel like that takes away space, so I don't use those. But I'm an excellent folder, actually, and I'm very OCD about it, which is why it took so long. So, yeah, I'm like, if it's going to be folded crappy, it might as well just be put away. If I'm going to fold fast. But, yeah, I don't do it. Don't do it, y'all. It's all about results, you guys. This is my way. This makes me happy. Not having clothes on the floor everywhere is the way I like to go. I finished my tea. Look. Now this is a hot mess, but it's organized for me. I'll get better one day. Pajamas, bras and panties, socks in the corner. This is my tops drawer. This is my bottoms drawer. So yeah, it's not pretty by any means. And I'm showing my clothes. I'm not gonna show my husband's. That's his business. I cleaned up his little toy area. He's about to take a nap. But yeah. It is clean.
Okay, so I finished it. The point is, I didn't feel like doing it, but I got it done. Oh wow, it's raining really hard. It's raining really hard. Yeah, I got it done. That's all that mattered. And guess what? I'm not gonna say that's never gonna happen again. It most likely will. It's been a while actually since that has happened. It's been probably like a month since we've had laundry pile up like that. And what happened, because normally I operate by a system. I do laundry one day a week. I do all the laundry in the house. With, you know, just sometimes I have to do an extra load if a kid has an accident. Wait one moment. You see mommy talking? Okay, give me a moment, please. But yeah, Grant, yeah, you're, why are you on my freshly made bed? Goodbye. Yeah, bye. Okay, so granted, I have to do a load or two extra a week, and that's just if I have to wash bed sheets or something like that if a kid had an accident. But what most likely happened is I had something to do that day and I got behind. But I'm all caught up now. It is raining so hard. It is so beautiful. Let me see if you can see it. Can you see all of that rain? I just love it. It's so pretty. Well, thanks you guys for cleaning along with me. Putting all that laundry away. If you stuck to the end of the video, thank you so much for your support. If you like this video and want to see more like it, please leave it a thumbs up. That really helps me out. And subscribe to my channel. I talk about all things mom life, lifestyle, and cleaning. I'll talk to you later. See you in the next video.